Today, I want to talk to you about intention versus goals. Intention versus goals. Most people set a goal for what they want, right? I want to lose 10 pounds, or I want to make six figures in my business this year. And here's what I want you to know. Setting intention is more important than your goal, right? A yearly intention, a monthly intention, even a daily intention, right? Why are intentions more important than your goals? Here's why. A goal is a target, right? It's something that you want to do or accomplish, somewhere you want to be. But the intention actually clarifies why, right? It clarifies the importance. It clarifies who and how you want to be, right? What you want to experience, like the reason behind that goal. So I'll give you an example. My intention is I want to love my body, feel strong, feel sexy and comfortable in my own skin. Because of that intention, I'm going to set a goal to drink 60 hours of water a day and go to the gym 3 times a week, right? So that might be the goal for someone just starting out with a fitness or health regimen, but the intention is important, is more important. The intention behind that goal is for the ultimate feeling of loving your body, feeling strong, sexy, and comfortable, okay? Goals are what actually helps you manifest your intention, right? Because without a sense of where you're going and why your intention, without a sense of where and why, it becomes really easy to blow off your goal, right? It becomes really easy to say, well, I went once this week, I'll double up next week, right? So it's easy to blow off your goal when you don't have a clear intention, a strong why, or even worse, you may end up somewhere that you never intended to be in the first place. And so I see this actually transpire on a regular basis with clients who've hired me after they've done everything they thought they were supposed to do, right? But they're still feeling like something is off, or they're struggling to actually manifest what they want. And that's mostly because they never started with a strong intention. They didn't have a clear vision that was bigger than the goal. So instead, they focused primarily on the goal. And what many of them found out is they set a goal that wasn't even really theirs, right? They adopted it from someone else, perhaps a coach or someone they were following online. They did what they thought. But because there was no personal intention behind it, they either just quit, you know, didn't carry it out, or when they got there, they were unsatisfied. It wasn't what they actually wanted. So creating a powerful intention helps you to clarify what's most important and why, and it keeps you focused on your vision. When you tap into that intention every single day, it's like pulling out a roadmap to make sure that you're on the right path. This is how I run my life, how I set my yearly vision. It's how I run my business. Intention matters more than goals. Once you've got a strong intention, a strong why behind what you're doing, the goals are just going to happen because you're committed to that intention, okay? I hope this helped you today. I'm Jessica Perez-Beebe. I am a certified life coach, performance coach for high achievers, and an expert in mindset and leadership. I am known for creating transformation after transformation and for helping my clients to do the same. If you want to learn about how to work with me, go to jessicaperezbeebe.com, and or you can follow me on Instagram under the same name. I'll see you soon.